Stand. The mass bands at ease to make way for the music taken up by the pipes and drums of the Royal Scots Dragoon Guards and the Skye Boat Song, telling of the escape of Bonnie Prince Charlie to Skye after the failure of his rebellion in 1745.
They're so good, aren't they?
Isle of Beauty, a moment perhaps to remember that this morning it's not just here at the Cenotaph, but at hundreds of war memorials around the country that this day is commemorated, but where sadly today fewer people will be gathering to pay their homage. Music continues, the bands playing David of the White Rock and Oft in the Stilly Night.
Quiet. Hey!
pipes and drums will now play Flowers of the Forest, solemn music which many pipers will only play at funerals and memorial services. Now, from Edward Elgar's Enigma Variations, Nimrod.